biogas plant, biogas plant, bio money, bio money, 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 money. Oh, hey everybody, welcome back. Didn't think y'all was there. Nah, I'm just playing. Folks, we're up here at the biogas plant for a reason. First, that over there that I totally forgot about. And this beast. We've been baling hay, straw. And all this time, I forgot we had this thing. I totally forgot. Oh, by the way, remember I put the forklift assistant on the tractor. So I went ahead and bought the front bucket stuff for it. Other than that, done a couple of missions. Got things ready. Uh-oh. And we're going. Try to load this bucket. There we go. Not much. 1800. Let's see what we get for it. First, before we do this, fast forward time just a tiny bit, just enough to get our percentage rates and stuff up there. The pigs are at 91, the sheep's at 100, cows at 25. I'm gonna try to get that changed, you know, here in a little bit. Let's see here. Let's go to our prices and I guess salvage reclaimed bottle plants is $190. Is that all? How can it be that low, folks? Big difference from 15. Farmers are at 15. Wow, $353. Really? Maybe we had these full, the price would go up. I don't know what's the difference in the colors, folks. You know, I'm holding some grass put in there. And thought I had it compacted. Well, the first time I did it, it didn't even compact at all. I had to go get that thing over there. Ah, come on. Oh yeah, load the bucket back. That's good. Yeah, cool. We're just gonna put this a little bit in here and see what we can do with the what you gonna call it there, getting that. Ah! Put that down around. There's no way to do it. Let's use this one. Crapola. No canola. Try to get it all in here this time. Yay. Come on. Gotta get it flat. Ah! Okay, Stokey. Buckle silo is empty. Alright, well, we got empty. Well, it's empty. What's this? That one pick up. Alright, folks, the only thing I can think of is, you can probably watch a couple episodes back, You know, I put grass in there, and they had a thing where they had to do an update because the silage was getting trapped inside the concrete walls there. And Giants, one of the YouTubers said Giants done an update to it. I'm thinking part of that update kind of messed that up. Or I might have done it wrong. I don't know. That's the only thing I can think of. I hope this stretcher can pull this. Might have to put Big Boy on it. And put this guy on the plow. Oh, we're going to see. First thing we're going to do is go get loaded. We'll go up to the pigs and see if we can unload like that to them with this instead of have a blower. Ah! Alright, lower. Start over here on this side. Turn on. And voila! We're in business so far. This will be a faster way to pick up besides the baler. But don't get me wrong, we still need some bales. But this is a faster way, folks, getting straw in the system so they can start producing milk and babies. Well, so far it's pulling it pretty good. I like that new texture where you can drive over the straw or whatever and it makes it look like it's actually going up over it. That's neat. Didn't take long to make that round. Ah, skip some. I'm starting to hear it grind down a little bit going uphill. I'm going to go ahead and get this a little bit, folks. Yeah, there goes one. Got to edit that out. Well, it's going to be that way. About three quarters of the way full, folks. Hopefully we'll get down to the far end before it gets full. No, 90%. Won't be close. 95. 98. Oh, didn't make it. Folks, I don't know if y'all heard that or not, but it heard a beeping sound. I mean, I heard a beeping sound when I got almost full. Let's see here. Right stick. Oh, that's there. I don't want that. Yeah. I don't know if you're supposed to do that or not. I think it's transport mode, I'm not for sure. Raises the front two tires off the ground. Yeah, folks, we got that field plowed. Wow! Definitely need some weight on the front. Oh, folks. We're stalling. Over the hill, through the woods we go. Oh man. Y'all didn't see that. Y'all did not see that. I guess I was going to want to go sightseeing. Yeah, we will next time. What? You'll hit that like button? Anything for a like. Anything for a like. hit that like button for this view. Oh wow, folks, look at there. Biogas plant, look at those mountains. Wow. Ooh. Is there a farm shop from here? Almost. Trees are beautiful, but if we cut some of these right through here, we'll be able to spy on our workers. Look at that wheat field way back there. There's something ready. I hope y'all enjoyed that. If y'all did, hit that like button. Please. Anyway, while we're talking about likes, I want to go ahead and thank y'all. Y'all been good to me. Really good. There's the water fountain, folks. I made a boo-boo on my other map. I put it way, went and bought that water tire. Ooh, straight, straight. Went and bought the water tire and put it over where that charter was sitting. Because I couldn't find the water fountain. All right. Unload. Can we, please? Yes, folks. All right. We good to go. We are good to go. Let's see here. All right. Pigs got everything they need. They should be 100% here in a minute. Sad thing is, now we gotta drive all the way down to the cows. Let's get a few things done first, folks, and I got a little plan. That's how I want to show you what I'm working on, or started working on right before I started recording. And I was watching one of the other YouTubers, and he was using a loader wagon. I'm like, wait a minute, I bought one of them a couple episodes back. And yeah, popped in my head. Slow down, baby, slow down. Alright, we're actually doing pretty good now, folks. The only thing holding us up now is our combines, really. Maybe another one or two fields. Y'all ever seen back in one of these? You know that in the belt where it does? It's neat how it rolls up and hacks it like that. Well, object too heavy, I bet. Baler on. Close the hatch. So I'm going to finish this strip here. Ah, that would. But we got to hurry up and get going. We got to get our fields planted, folks. This may be a boring episode to y'all. I'm not for sure. I hope it ain't. But I'm going to try to do my best to make it funny and educational. And try not to make it boring. I done that one time and I slung one of those suckers all the way down. That was Rich Bridge Hills map I used to play. I'd be like this right here. I come out, open that hatch, pick my speed up, and voila, sit on the one. I was doing that, I was trying to get them closer to the, so I wouldn't have to drive so far. They roll down the hill. But I don't need to put any on this side because they will roll down the other way. I haven't had it done it yet, but I don't want to take no chances. Also, folks, I mean, y'all into this No Shave November. I don't know why I turned it off. I did shave earlier today, this morning. I'm gonna do it. It's for a good cause, but I should be ashamed of myself. I don't know why. It was on the news this morning too, and I told my son, like, see, that's why I'm doing it. I think it's for some kind of cancer, but don't get me wrong. I know. Slap me silly. Just don't smack me hard. I might like it. Oh, what? Nah, I gotta quit that. Alright, folks. We got this reel done. Should we go ahead and do this and then? I need to get them picked up so we can start plowing. Okay. Let's circle around here. Oh, this one. Ah! I'm the one. There we go. Our little cabbage patch tractor. He needed a weight, so I put that on the back of it. Couldn't really afford one at the time, but we got some money now, so. Alright. We take, grab some bales, pull them on the truck. I got a stack over there. I got these two here. Yeah, let me show you. Alright, grab these two right here. I gotta kind of zoom in so I can see what I'm doing. But you just come up here like this here. Kind of pick them up a little bit. Back up. Don't want to knock the others over. And you just ease up and out. And that's pretty much the way to do it. You just gotta make sure you take it good and slow, or you'll be like, I'm almost done, and knock them to the other side. We don't want that. Easily open it, and back out, and voila. Ah! Yeah, that's what I was starting to do. But we got other things to do right now. We're gonna come back to that. We got, there's our bobcat we got. And I see that's a little bit of dirt down through here. Ah. I don't like wet steers. I do like where it goes straight. And once you get it straight, and get the bucket fixed. Okay. That should be good clean. No. Okay, that should make them 100. Get back to our farming. Look, there's our plow track. And, okay, we might not be in the way. Let's start this guy over here on this side, and then we won't be in that big of a rush. We got three bales there, move, and then we'll be pretty good for a while. But all our fields going to have to be plowed. I wish I had the money for the big plow. Okay. Here's our dirt spur series 7. Gonna detach that there. We need to go ahead and fill up, but we're gonna get these plow up. Get these plows up before. We're gonna get these straw bales up so he can be plowing. Hey, why did the chicken cross the road? Duh, to get to the other side. Okay, I'm not good with jokes. I'm sorry, folks. I probably scarred you off for life and you're probably undescribing to me. Whoa! I keep forgetting that thing's got to come back. Let's get these here before they roll down. Yeah, it's got a little arm right there that pushes them back. It's got the... See, it goes in. That goes in, and then it pushes them back. And it can't have wide tire, I mean, dual tires on here, folks. You see, if it did, it'd cut it when it turns. I need to zoom out so I can see what I'm doing. All of them that way is done. Oh man, we full, and we got. Let's see if we can do this. Let's see if we can just go. Oh man, almost had it. Okay, we'll just go stack these over here. I wish. Folks, I'm gonna do something stupid. Probably gonna mess up what I already done, but I'm gonna do something stupid. Ah! Not that. I wasn't gonna do that. I'm gonna go over here. What? Oh no! Oh, I never seen it do it that fast before. That wasn't fair. Well, I'll probably do. This would be a waste of time. Uh-oh. I know we can't transport them this time, folks, but... That way all we have to do is just down stack. Hey, maybe we can transport them at the, I don't know. Have to go really, 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 really slow. Alright, let's go over here and get these things going. Yeah, always raise it up after I let it down. Uh-oh. Oh, I forget a stump. I just snagged around. They sure did jerk. Alright, folks, we get these two right here. Let's wait on the arm to get up. Or slide back. There we go. Bail free. We're free of bails on this side. I'm going to drop that there. And I'm going to go over here. Alright. It is like 4%, so it's not going to be much. Fly through here. Guess it worked it let down. Alright. I'm full. We're gonna go and put this under the shed for now. Without wrecking. I hope. Y'all probably would enjoy it, but I would. Okay. Now, all we have to do, see, I got him found. One, two, three, four. Yeah, okay. Okay. You're going to have to get the straw out of the fields first. Because we need to cultivate after the plowing. Probably can go ahead and plant now, but real life, they cultivate after they plow. So that's what we're going to do to things. I wish we had a manure trailer and some manure. We could manure and then cultivate and be all good and done. Get that extra fertilizer. Which I really don't know how that works. I've been watching other YouTubers trying. Whoa, what the heck was that? I'm trying to watch other YouTubers try to get an idea so I can get a little bit smarter on it. One of them was using the weeder before they even plowed. Like right now, and the way this is, they used the weeder then, and it was making the ground darker like it was fertilizing. But she hired it work, and it kept on doing it, so we're probably going to have to get a weeder next. I'm fixing to say a cedar. But, yeah, they weeded like this is here. Then he plowed it. And then, he cultivated it. And planted it. That's gonna throw me off. But this thing can turn short. Oh, close that. Anyway, I have to go over it a couple of times anyway. It's a little pretty good sized pile of straw right there. Ah. Oh well. That little bit ain't gonna matter, folks. Which it might, but hey, we'll go ahead and get it. We're already making a circle, so you got a little further to get straight. Which what I should have done right go instead of waiting around, I should have went ahead and took Mr. Plow, or let's see, Billy Bob, and let him start plowing over there, because those two got to be plowed too. Yeah, folks, we got to plow every field we got. I'll show y'all here in just a second. I thought it was going to make it out here. It didn't make it. I wish I had a newer controller. My button's starting to get wore out. The Y button. I hit it two or three times before it closed the latch or whatever. Same with unloading. I'm backing up now. I'm getting ahead of myself, folks. So far, I was kind of late today getting one out. Maybe November 1st. I'm supposed to have been out around 2 o'clock while I usually do upload. They already uploaded. All I got to do is click publish. And they'll make it go live at 2 o'clock. But I was a little late today. I'm sorry about that, but I think it'll be alright. I had some company over, and you know how folks want to talk, and talk. What I should have done, Bill, you stay right there now. What I should have done is come in, brought them inside, and introduced them to the game. And I probably would have had an extra tractor driver. Which, folks, I'm still taking applications for a multiplayer now. And when I say application for a multiplayer, if you got this on Xbox One, I think it has to be on Xbox One or Windows 10. I think. If you want to play with me. It kind of sounded dirty, but if you want to play Farming Sim with me, shoot me shoot me a message on one of my profiles. I've got Facebook, Twitter. I ain't got Instagram and Snapchat up yet because I'm still trying to figure out how to work them. I didn't know Snapchat disappeared after a few minutes. So I'm like, where did a picture go? So, yeah. Oh, man. Always a little bit left. I doubt if we can get another bail out of that. But this will probably be the last time we do bailing for a little bit. I think we got enough to last couple episodes. Why? I put it underneath the shed. Shut up. It won't unload. Oh well. Okay. I'll park him here. Switch to Udden real quick. Go ahead and get these up out of the way. He's actually moving pretty good. Yeah, he's almost halfway. What we'll probably do when we get this one up, we can put him on that truck like we did. That'd be a blessing. There we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Nine left. I'm probably going to move him out of the way. Try to back in from that side. Yeah, sure. Okay, should be good. Yeah, no, not really quite stable. I wish you could lock it now, folks. Where's the belt tensioners when you need them? Giants, I'm very, very, disappointed. Like, they really won't listen to me, you know. I'm just a beginner. Who is he to question us? Hey, look, I might not be YouTubing very long, but I've been playing Farming Sim for a while now. Oh, folks, this is going to be tough. Try not to hit the combines. Like I did last time, knock everything over. Can't believe a truck did that fast. Okay. That's kind of good. I just need to back up straight and do it. Abort. Back up a little bit. Raise back up now. Come on. just don't want to hit the other stack, knock them over. That should be all good, folks. What do you think? Maybe just a little further. Oh. Oh. Folks. Woo-hoo-hoo. What you think? Man, if I can get by with that, get that to the cows like that, that'd be totally awesome. It'd be a hard time unloading them, but that'd be totally awesome. I gotta get out of here before, yeah. I don't know how far that stretches out and grabs them. Ah! I forgot again. You know, folks, I don't know if I told you, but later on when we start getting money coming in pretty good, I'm going to tear that shed down right there and fix it where we'll have a couple more silos. Here before, I think this time there's a cap on the silos. Was it 100,000, I believe? So, we get some of those big fields, that'd be easily fill that up. Come on, mister, you don't roll with us a little bit. Just don't roll down in there. Alright, we're going to try this again, folks. And if we can do this, this will be a fast way of loading and transporting our bales. As long as I don't goof up with the controls. I think that right there is going to be pretty good. Okay. Kind of back. Ooh. Just trying to scoot him out of the way. When it lets down, I need to be on the trailer or not push the trailer. I think that will be. Alright. Perfect so far. I only got one more, but he's out of the field, so. I'm just going to park this bad boy right here for it now. I have a feeling we'll probably need them. We need to drop our forks off. Or not forks. Our front loader. Ah! I gotta quit doing that. We're going to have this guy on the planer, and then I'm thinking, folks. Yeah, we're going to have this guy on the planer, then just noticed something. We don't have a fuel tank around here, do we? What do these consider fuel? No? Alright, we're going to gonna take this guy and we're gonna park him right here. And while we're waiting for the cultivator, I mean for the plow to get done, so I'll leave the baler there. We're gonna go drop this bucket off, which I feel we should leave on for some reason. Ah, I don't know. There we go. Alright, I don't want to get it too close. Perfecto. Okay, fertilizer. We're going to be rolling here in just a few minutes, folks. Hopefully we get all this done pretty quick. Yeah, if we would hurry up. But he's almost done. Tell you what, I might have to put the tires, wide tires, on the cow tractor and swap out. You know, if we need him on the cultivator. But let's let him do his business for a little bit and we're going to stack some more bales. Hopefully without knocking anything over. I gotta zoom in here. See what I'm doing. Alright. We're gonna have to just kinda bump these guys out of the way. Oh, thank you. That's what I wanted it to do. Yep. That way I can stack them up on top of this. And when we get done here, this tractor here will probably be our pig tractor. Come on now. This is where it kind of gets scary because we done all that and it looks so neat. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Maybe it's on there. I hope so. What I thought about doing was getting the bale picker upper back over here and getting these loose ones with it. Okay. I'm on that. I know you want me up here so I can knock all these things over. Oh, thank you. Folks, I think that's what I'm going to do, because it would make it a whole lot easier on us. Let's attach him. Oh, he looks funny with these little baby tires. All right. Let's see. We're going to try to go in from this backside. Yay, he's almost done. I didn't make a wide enough turn. Come on, get over there. There we go. Unfold and let this guy. Why do that? Put me up against the post. Now I should be up in for enough. It's going to be one more after this. Let's see if I can grab the other one. All right, folks. Back to testing my skills again. Oh, please, please, please. Pretty please, lay on my side. If we can get this stack here up there. Oh, hey, I still got a bucket up there I gotta get off. But I don't want to be too far back because I don't want to hit the other stack. But yeah, I gotta be up on the trailer too. Try that, folks. I'm in heaven. If I can get that up there to the cows like that, folks, that would be saving so much time and effort. Alright, I'm going to go around one more time and get the others. That way they'll be kind of neatly stacked so I can put them on the back. He's got one more through. Goes my grabber up a little bit. We gotta hurry up and get this done. I wanna get these to the cows for y'all so y'all can see it. And then I wanna get the planting and stuff done too, so next time we can just start on the harvest. But I know I won't get all the planting done because forgot about these on this side. Folks, I don't think this truck's gonna hold all these bales. That's a lot of bales left. Alright, let me go. Yeah, folks, he is done. Yeah, it's perfect timing. Let's try to get all this in one pass, hopefully. So far, so. Come on now. I can do this. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. And I'm missing it. Alright, I'm just going to go all the way out to the end. Folks, I'm going to park this plow after we get this field done. We're, all right, right at 50 minutes, so about 10 more minutes of the game left on this episode. What I'm going to do, back around this end, go park the plow over there. Hopefully I have enough money to switch back over to the duels. And then, yeah, I could have. I think I can get over about right there and then still do all of it. Yeah, keep my tire on the edge there. But we're going to go put the duals on this tractor and get the cultivator started. And, get the planting and the fertilizer done. And see how much we can get planted in about nine to 10 minutes. We might go just a little bit over an hour. That's the only way I can see it, folks. We'll get stuff done. You can kind of look at it like we're working after dark, you know. It's just during the day. Yeah, you know what I mean. I'll park him about halfway. That looks pretty good. He needs to be washed, but we don't have time. I got the wheel weights on here. See, this thing here shouldn't charge. Once you got the wheel weights, once you buy them. I got the biggest one. The wheel weights, they should be zero. My tires should be zero because I already bought them. Twin wheels, see. Uh-oh, folks. 4,100. Okay. Yeah, go to the bank for a second. Yeah, banky, banky. Barbaro. Yeah, okay, I got enough now. I'm good. Twin wheels. This look like a beast. Customized. Yes. Yes. Oh, look there. Our twin wheels is less than 30. Gee, for that price, they should be clean. All right. Let's get the beast working. Ah! Yay, I'm fixing that color late. Now, the reason why I'm going ahead and doing this, folks, is he ain't going to take long to get across this field. Maybe he can get a hit. I knocked the sign down. Maybe he can get ahead of the planter enough to get back on the plow and finish plowing. Him. We're going to let that dude back around and then we're going to start the planter. My thing is getting squeaky. Going to detach. Open my grabber up. Actually, folks, I think I want to try something. Supposed to have a bail spike fork or whatever it's called over here. Let me take and fork this thing way up in here. Switch it to the right piece of foot. I think this bail spike would be better than that grabber because don't have to worry about the edges. I say it's not going to work. Yeah, see, folks, it goes right through there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I got to get my weight on here, y'all. I see how the front is down on the ground. There we go. We're balanced out now. Let's go put this on now. Well, I'm glad we don't have to worry about DOTs and stuff on this game. Alright, before I go any further, chop my head off with the cord. I'm going to go ahead and put the freeze, please stay on. Folks, we're in business. Looky there. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 stacks of 8. See, 32. 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6, 3, 7, 3, 8. 39, 40, get those on there. Wow. I'm impressed with myself. It's funny how it don't show available. Alright, mister. Quit getting trigger happy. Gotta take it nice and slow. Get on up here where we can see a little bit. Oh, I don't like that right there. See how it leans forward, y'all? Oh. Folks, I just gotta sell us something. Oh, no. No. Oh man, I don't even have that stack on there, girl. Y'all see that? What are y'all doing, folks? I think it's on the trailer lockdown part. I think we need to leave her alone right there. I won't even worry about that stack. Probably take it to the pigs because see how I just messed up another thing over. Alright, let's check out the other tractors. Get this guy started. Don't want wheat. No barley. What we got? Let's see what we got real quick. We're still doing pretty good. Where's our grain? Oh, right there. Alright, we got 38,000 beans, 51,000 canola, 81,000 wheat. Tell you what, folks. Beans is pretty good price. So let's plant at least 2 fields of beans. Maybe fill two canola and a field of barley. How's that? Yeah, there we go. That's on the beans. We could save a lot of money to do this ourselves, but okay, you've got one third left. I wish we had that group Bible and group tractors and stuff in the thing. Folks, I got fertilizer in this that I want to go ahead and use. Can't use it with a hired worker because he buys his own, which we could turn that detail feature off. Also, I want to test something here. I want to see if we fertilize before the planter, if it still stays fertilized. Come on, Jim Bob, get my way. I'm gonna check to see what happens right here. Folks, let's go to our map real quick. See how we get in here, right? Yeah, that's it. Still showing fertilizer, though. Can't get no further in. It's still showing fertilizer. Soybeans going back over. Still showing fertilizer. So let's let's get this guy rolling. Try to get him in front of the planter. Quite a bit. We got another field right there. It needs to be plowed. All right, folks, I know y'all want to see this. Folks, it's going to be like a world record for me. So far, so good, folks. No, we're doing so good. All right, let's don't do that no more. At least it was close to the shop. I get to the cows, I don't care how they fall off. I've done so good too. What are we gonna entitle that, folks? What's gonna be the title? Natural disaster? Pile up on I-55. I ain't gonna worry about my turn signal, folks, because that's what caused that. You got to be kidding me. You got to be kidding me. Put droppings on that highway. Highway disaster. We gotta come up with a name, folks. I can't believe that happened. That was a pretty stack. But be truthful, I wasn't going to stack them that tall. I was going to go about maybe two, no more than three high. Two high on the back part there, and three in the middle. Oh, man. Okay, I need to turn. Is it that third one? Yeah, this. I need to turn right here at this drive. I'm scared too. Oh man, come on now. Don't you go nowhere. I'll be back for you. I got you recorded. I know where you at. Almost there, folks. Almost there. Will it be worth the extra time over? Hope y'all not laughing too hard. I can feel y'all laughing at me. Y'all saying, look at that stupid fool. He knows better. I think I really know better than this right here. Don't do it. Don't do it. Please don't do it. No. Where's that tree at? Don't want to hit that tree. Remember that bell spike I bought for the bobcat, folks? Yeah, well, he's going to be unloading it with it. Watch them. They won't even come off the trailer. We are going to pull up about right here. He can get around. All right, folks. I'm going to conclude the conclusion of this natural disaster. We got a pickup truck. Go see. I wish we had emergency. Can't do that. I don't want copyright. Radio's on. Oh my goodness. Oh, I hope they don't catch it. Alright, I'll cut that out, folks. Y'all will see a little glitch here. Well, look at there, folks. So much for our farming. I think I want to collect some eggs. Chicken. Give me some eggs. I come to take your children. Yeah, that's what I don't understand. They need to put the chickens in with the animals as far as mating and stuff. Which they probably would reproduce like crazy. But okay, folks. I think I'm going to do just a tiny bit off screen of this plowing, okay? But we really need to get the plowing done. And I know it's boring with y'all. Ah! But I don't know. I might go ahead and do the planting and stuff off screen because, folks, we really got to get this on the road. I'm going to get some crops out. Get a couple great demands. And get some more big tractors for y'all. Because we ain't touched the tractors. This folks right here, I want to look at these beasts right here. All these pretty good sized tractors, the S-Series Valtra, Cat Challenger, the half track case, these big boys, and my favorite, I want to get the Black Beauty and the Field Anaconda and the Field Python. Folks, Jesus, don't forget the Viper. I'd love to be able to get four of these. I might lease one here pretty soon or something. Lease another. Next time we plow, have to plow, I'm going to try to have enough money where we can lease our tractor and a plow to help us out. No. My bad. Yeah, folks, I'm gonna continue this off screen. I'm not high on the work, I'm just doing cruise control. Like I said, I won't run that fertilizer out. Because I might now. I don't know if it's gonna be this next episode or the next one. But I'm thinking about upgrading my fertilizer to the pull type. But don't hold it to me now. You know my money's low. I got to pay the bank back again. So we get that out of the way. Get a couple of crops taken care of. But first, before I do anything, I want to get the two combines traded off for something a little bit bigger. I'm going to hire him just for temporary. I'll go in here, combine harvesters. We don't want him, he's too little. That's what we had to start with. That's what we got now. So let's go over right there. These are the next set. Got the Massey Ferguson. 18 mile an hour with 8,000 liters. 8,600 liter tank. That ain't very big. That's pretty small, massive person. Rusty mosses I don't like. Look at this. No, you can't upgrade them. He is 10,570 tank. 12,000 tank. Let's see. Yeah, look at that. He's got the 12.5, 14.5. Folks, I like the Fendt. I think that'll be the last combine we'll get. The one we'll go with. Or that's our goal right there. Let's get the Fendt 9490X. Next biggest one is him, so he's just 2,000 liters under, so 35 foot header, 41 foot. Let's see what the heads look like for it. And also, folks, we need to get corn and sunflowers. 35 foot and 25 foot. We'll go with the 35 foot. We could do the 45 foot, but we'll have to just check that out and see. All right, folks. See, he redone that. I just wonder. Let me check the fertilization real quick. It is, I don't know. What? Folks, is that, that's a second growth or a second cycle of fertilizer. I Okay, we need to do before and after. Didn't he stop over here? Let me do this real quick. No, he won't do that. Why is that one darker? Ah, it's in back. It is. Ah. There's strip down the middle. I don't know. I have to figure that out. But anyway, folks, let's see here. I'm gonna fertilize. It won't let you if you already done it. So see, and I'm leaving a strip. Well, you can fertilize before and after. So that's pretty cool. Zoom in again. See? Yeah. We gotta do before and after, folks. Alright. Well, we're 1 hour and 16 minutes in, folks. I need a break badly, so I'm gonna get off here and catch you in the next episode. Y'all hit that like button, share, subscribe, get your family and friends to do it too. Really help me out. I need to get my channel to grow a little bit, so I'm just asking for a little help for time being. I need a couple more subscribers, folks, so spread the word for me. Get me out there. Before I do this, let's see, where is he? Just to let you know, in this episode, I'm going to go ahead and fertilize in front of the planter and turn around and fertilize behind the planter and see what kind of growth stage we can get. Maybe we can get a lot of beans out of this. But anyway, folks, I can't say enough. Thank you for all you do. And hit that like button, subscribe, share. And this is Mr. Blue at Goldcrest Valley. And we'll see y'all next time. Okie dokie. Later.